How to create a Microsoft Live ID. Create your new Live ID. You can use at hotmail.com or at outlook.com. For me, I will use at outlook.com. Create a password that you will be using to sign into your Microsoft Live account. Fill in your first and last name. Fill in your country of residence and date of birth. Add your phone number. A verification code will be sent to your number. Copy and paste it and then click Next. You have successfully created your Microsoft Live ID.